You're racing through the heart of Reaper territory, but it's the fastest way to the bounty. Good luck. Do the jackal name proud.
You stepped on our turf. Let's see you draw that with me, Jackal!
Those trucks don't come cheap. You should have checked his blind spot.
think you can come into my turf and kill my brothers? You're so fucking dead!
The cops are closing in, and I don't think they're going to let you off with a warning. Great work! Keep it up, that bounty's ass! I got word the assassins are already out of Reaper territory. You have to hurry! find driver. You're gaining ground on the assassin.
You should have gone home, Jackal. At least now I can watch you die in the desert like a vermin you are.
That Reaper bastard in his place. But the bounty's still out there, but get moving. Jump jets or motorbikes isn't exactly a testing technology, so good luck. Well done. Keep up this pace and you'll be back home with a bounty in no time. This is Sigma territory. They price technology over skill or bravery. Show them why that's a bad idea. That's one Sigma who won't be claiming a bounty. You rip through those bastards like tinfoil. Heads up. We got some Jackal reinforcements heading your way. Keep an eye out for them. I never knew violence could look so beautiful.
That was a very valuable piece of equipment you just destroyed.
The only good Sigma is a dead Sigma.
The valuable equipment you destroyed will cost you your life. That is an unwarranted act of aggression.
I heard Sigma's were unstoppable. Guess I heard wrong.
The oxidation factor of your bike's engine makes it unacceptable for even a least cybernetic recruit. Thank you.
I love seeing Sigma splattered on the road. Looks so much better, smeared across the pavement. One kid, I guess the mine's still the greatest machine.
You have trespassed long enough. I will personally intercept your geolocation and rip your vital signs from your chest.
That took some fucking balls. These robot wannabes won't be bothering you anymore. Now, get to the next territory. Cut across these rooftops, and don't look down. You grab some jump jets if you can. Show 'em what the jackals are made of. Take them. You make the jackals proud. Thank you. Nice driving. At this rate, you'll catch that assassin before these other fucks. Welcome to Phantom Territory. These phantoms are government-trained killers who murder innocents for a living. So keep your guard up, you're almost there.
You got some nerve, Jackal. You, Jackal. You think you can attack my brothers in arms?
One more phantom down. Nice work. We've been under the boot of these bastards for too long. You've come this far. Don't let those phantom bastards poach your bounty. Phantoms are gonna learn not to fuck with a jackal.
death in combat is the highest honor. But in your case, we'll make an exception. Animus will win the war, traitor.
Winning this bounty would be a really big deal for the Jackals. I can see why they'd let you sacrifice yourself.
Keep it up. Every Phantom dead is revenge for the war.
That rusty riding can fit for a new recruit. Surrender now, Jackal. The Phantoms are decorated national heroes. You are Jackal scum.
That's for the war, you bastards. Another Phantom fall.
That one would feel bad for you, Ken.
Oh, I wish I was alongside ya. Take me back to the war. So much for their elite Phantom training.
Ride like a rebel that I killed in the war. He thought he was fast too. Now he's slowly decomposing.
Looks like you finally caught up. I've been at this for a long time, boy. Go home or die here on the street.
The Phantoms are sending in a fleet of sharpshooters to make sure you don't leave their territory with that bike. Hurry! You should be almost out of Phantom territory now. Gotta say, we're all really proud of you. But be careful. We still don't know who hired the assassin. But, well, we think it may have been an inside job. Better way to increase weapon sales than to get all the gangs to fight each other over bounty, right? So much for the truce. Looks like we'll be at war for a long time. At least we can afford the best guns now.
Thank you.